Not all superheroes have capes. Some have teaching degrees. Guru is the Brahma who creates knowledge. Guru is Vishnu who sustains the knowledge. Guru is Shiva who destroys the darkness of ignorance. And I salute such great Guru. Good morning, everyone. Our respected Chairman Sir, Vice Chairman Sir, Director Sir, Academic Coordinators, Program Coordinators, and faculty members. I, Srishti Kataria, welcome you all to the celebration of this amazing day to honor the noblest profession in the world. We are here to give respect to the generous contributions of the teachers to the society. Today, on this auspicious day, we thank all the teachers in this college to give their 100%. Even during this pandemic, they are working hard day and night to provide uninterrupted education. Just wanted to let you know all how much your time, efforts, and hard work is appreciated. On behalf of every student, I'm extending love and warmth to all of you. You all have not only been wonderful teachers, but a friend, philosopher, and a guide. A teacher is like a candle. It consumes itself to light the way for others. And it's that profession which teaches all the other professions. Teachers, I believe, are the most important members of our society because their professional efforts affect the fate of the earth. This day is only for our beloved teachers who are our best friends, mentors, and guides. Let's start today's event by Guru Vandana, evoking the goddess of excellence, wisdom, good knowledge, performed by Arsha Prem.
Thank you.
आपसे ही सीखा, आपसे ही जाना, आप ही को हमने गुरु है माना, सीखा है सब कुछ आपसे हमने, कलम का मतलब आपसे ही जाना। With that being said, let's move towards an amazing poetry by Avya, Kunal and Yukti.
जीवन में जो राह दिखाए, सही तरह से चलना सिखाए, माता पिता से पहले आता, जीवन में सदा आदर पाता, सबको मान प्रतिष्ठा जिससे, सीखी कर्तव्य निष्ठा जिससे, कभी रहा ना दूर में जिससे, वह पद दर्शक है जो, मेरा मन को भाता वह मेरा शिक्षक कहलाता, मेरे मन को भाता वह मेरा शिक्षक कहलाता, कभी है शांत कभी है धीर, स्वभाव में सदा गंभीर, मन में दबी रहे ये इच्छा, काश मैं उसके जैसा बन पाता, काश मैं उसके जैसा बन पाता जो मेरा शिक्षक कहलाता, जो मेरा
गुरु का दर्जा सबसे ऊंचा, सारे हिंदुस्तान में दसों दिशाएं बांच रही हैं, मंत्र ये सबके कान में, गुरु ही हैं जो सदा उबारे पग पग अंधकार के भय से, बिन शिक्षक के हम हैं ऐसे, बिना सुगंध सुमन हो जैसे, यही सार उद्वेलित होता सब धर्मों के ज्ञान में, दसों दिशाएं बांच रही हैं मंत्र ये सबके कान में, कितना भी लक्ष्य कठिन हो आसान बनाते गुरुवर, कितना भी लक्ष्य कठिन हो आसान बनाते गुरुवर, सबकी राहों में आशा के दीप जलाते गुरुवर, गुरु चाहे तो प्राण फूंक दें, गुरु चाहे तो प्राण फूंक दें, पल भर में पाषाण में दसों दिशाएं बांच रही है मंत्र ये सबके कान में, आशंका भय कठिनाई से जब भी हम डरते हैं, आशंका भय कठिनाई से जब भी हम डरते हैं, तब गुरु ही अंधियारे पथ पर उजियाला करते हैं, गुरु परिवर्तन कर सकते हैं विधि के लिखे विधान में, दसों दिशाएं बांच रही हैं मंत्र ये सबके कान।
A poem dedicated to all the teachers around the world. खुद पर बना है चुटकुला हर मीम को आजकल जो चुपचाप सह रहे हैं, ये उनकी कहानी है जिन्हें हम मैडम सर या गुरु कहते हैं। हाँ, ये वही है जिनकी क्लास में अक्सर तुम छुप कर टिफिन खाया करते थे, होमवर्क तो घर पे छूट गया मैम, ऐसे बहाने बनाया करते थे। ये वही है जो तुम्हारी गलतियों पर अक्सर तुम्हें टोक दिया करते हैं, जो गलतियां औरों ने की वो तुम्हें करने से रोक दिया करते हैं, पर अब कहाँ वो रोकना कहाँ वो टोकना, सब कुछ मानो अजीब सा हो गया है, अब तो स्कूल कॉलेज भी ऑनलाइन हो गया है, अब तुम कुछ करो या ना करो क्या फर्क पड़ता है, वैसे भी टीचर की डांट से अब कौन ही डरता है, पर काश काश तुम समझते ये वो लोग हैं जिन्होंने अपने अंदर वो अरमान रखा है, इस मुसीबत के समय में कहीं तुम पीछे ना छूट जाओ इसलिए तुम्हारा हाथ थामा रखा है। मैं जानती हूँ इस ऑनलाइन वाले अजीब से दौर में उन्हें तुमसे उम्मीदें बहुत हैं, पर मैं ये भी जानती हूँ उन उम्मीदों पर पानी फेरने की तुम्हारे पास तरकीबें भी बहुत हैं, पर फिर भी पढ़ाते हैं क्योंकि वो जानते हैं तुम इस देश का भविष्य हो, तुम्हें अभी हासिल वो मुकाम करना है, आगे चल के तुम्हें रोशन उन सब का नाम करना है, तो आज थोड़ा सा वक्त निकाल कर उनका हौसला बढ़ाएं, इस जंग में वो अकेले नहीं उतरे हैं, तुम भी उनके साथ हो ये उन्हें बताएं, क्योंकि ये वो योद्धा हैं जिन्होंने अब तक हार नहीं मानी है, इस मुश्किल से दौर में भी जो पढ़ा रहे हैं ये उन वीरों की कहानी है। हैप्पी टीचर्स डे।
What beautiful poetry. Dance is the hidden language of soul. So, next we have a solo dance performance by Anushka Tiwari. astonishing dance performance. So, next we have a violin performance for you all. I must say, we have abundance of talent in Gibbs. That was great indeed. Next, we have with us duet singing performance by Ashika and Harsh. Music is given by Shubham.
एक खाब तो आँखों में है, एक चांद के एक ने
कितने दिनों से ये आसमां भी सोया नहीं है, इसको सुला दे बोला है के हल्के बोला है के हल्के से हल्के हल्के बोला हल्के बोला हल्के हल्के बोला हल्के हल्के से हल्के हल्के बोला हल्के।
That song completely changed the ambience. Amazing. Next we present freestyle and bhangra group dance performance. They got the attitude, they got the moves. Let's cheer up for our dance group.
मिल गई चला दिया मैं तू भी चली मिल गई चला दिया मैं मल दी फिरे ओ जड़ी राह जटदा ओदे नाल मिलदा सुभा जटदा मल दी फिरे ओ जड़ी राह जटदा ना ही ओ बराउन ना ही सांवली जी लगे ना खरो बदामी जी हा रंग मारदी असी दिल नू किसे दा कदे होण नहीं ओ दित्ता ओदे भोले जहे मुखड़े दी संग मार गई असी दिल नू किसे दा कदे होण नहीं ओ दित्ता ओदे भोले जहे चौंक बिच खड़े नू ही चक लू तेरा भाई अगरे ता नहीं यार तेरा गली बिच गेड़े लाउंदा रहूगा ठोक दूंगा साला जेड़ा तेन पंज कहूगा जेड़ी मार 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 जेड़ी मार मार लाशा माधू बल्लीए तेरी बेबिया कोई चिंता नहीं
सभी मत वाले
मन कहे कि मैं ले आऊं चांद और तारे सारे इन हाथों पर मैं चांद रखूं इस मांग में भर दूं तारे
हेलो हेलो तू फ्लोर पे जब है आई येलो येलो बड़ी सॉलिड मस्ती छाई
हेलो हेलो तू मुझे तुमने लगाई येलो येलो कंट्रोल करो मेरे भाई
धड़कन धड़कन लड़के ये दुल्हन चंदोले अंदर सारी चूड़ियां रात बड़ी है मस्तानी तो दिल भर जानी कर ले गल्ला पूड़ियां
What a wonderful performance by enthusiastic students. True teachers are those who help us think for us. We remain grateful to the hardworking teachers for contributing towards shaping our minds. So here we have a small tribute for our beloved teacher on this special day.
Every single day.
Now, I would humbly request Vice Chairman Sir to say a few words.
Thank you so much, dear student. सबसे पहले तो प्यारे बच्चों, आपकी परफॉर्मेंस जो मैंने देखी It is very, very good, brilliant performance. And I, on behalf of all the teachers, thank you all of you. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Deva Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parbrahma, Tasmai Shri Guruve Namah. Arthat, Mata Pita ki Murat hai mere Guru. Is Kaliyug mein Ishwar ki Surat hai mere Guru. A very good afternoon to all the teachers, members of staff, and my dear students. I congratulate you all on this pious occasion of Teachers' Day. We celebrate Teachers' Day on 5th of September every year in India. And we at Gibbs have been following this tradition of celebrating Teachers' Day ever since the year of our inception. I strongly feel that we should not have just one day as Teachers' Day to show our gratitude towards our teachers. Nevertheless, I am happy that at least for one day, all other things have taken a back seat and commemorating teachers is the agenda of the day. God creates, teachers recreates. What a wonderful line it is. I wish to narrate a story before you. There was this king who got this crazy idea to felicitate that person who is the most prominent personality in the kingdom. He kept the idea before his cabinet of ministers. One said, "We must felicitate all the businessmen, as without them, we would not have generated wealth." Another minister gets up and objects. He says, "We must felicitate all the software engineers, as because of them, only you are able to manage 68 villages without visiting them." Suddenly, another minister gets up and tells the king to felicitate all the laborers. "Sir, we can't execute our ideas without the laborers. So they are the most prominent." And so another minister gets up and says, No. Soldiers must be felicitated. Otherwise, our kingdom would have become another person's kingdom." All these talks put the kingdom in, king into a dilemma. To every Akbar, there is a Bibel. To this king also, there was one most trusted minister. The king asked that minister to solve this dilemma. That minister returns to the court after half an hour with an 85-year-old lady who could barely walk with support. The moment she enters, minister sitting on the left-hand side of the court stood up. And a moment later, ministers sitting on the right side stood up too. To that, the king asked his minister, "Who is this lady and why everybody stood up?" The minister answered, "All these ministers wanted to felicitate business people, soldiers, software engineers, laborers. But at this very moment, they are all paying respect to this lady who have taught all of them to aim in the very beginning of life. And she is their teacher. Everyone is shaped by a teacher. You, me, and everyone present on this online platform. Even a teacher is shaped by a teacher. I feel being a teacher is a very selfless expression of an individual, because teachers are among those very few human beings who definitely feel happy on being successful, but more important, they feel delighted on their student success. Recently, COVID-19 pandemic has brought major disruptions in our lives. Like other institutions, we have also been under pressure to not lose the academic time and reinvent our teaching learning processes. Amidst all this, all of you carried out your duties with excellence when all other business activities came to standstill. It must have been very difficult for all of you to come out of your comfort zone and learn ways of modern day technologies. It deeply amazes me the way everyone at Gibbs has mastered the art of online teaching. I have great appreciation for all your efforts, dear teachers, and cannot forget the way you all selflessly worked day and night from that March 13th till today. Your daily coming to the college, irrespective of a war being fought outside right now, is an example how selfless you are, how much dedicated you all are to your profession, how much loyal you all are to this family, Geeta Ratan. I, Anirudh Jindal, convey my deepest respect to all of you and thank you all on behalf of everyone. Without you, all this institution cannot have progressed. Your belief of we can do it gives us strength to perform in any challenging atmosphere. I must put this on record that because of you all, we were able to complete all the tasks of previous semester in toto, and that too much ahead of any notices from government or the university. On this beautiful occasion, let me take the opportunity to convey my best wishes to everyone present here who have given impeccable contribution in shaping the students of Gibbs in some or the other form. For students, you're the light of the world, the beacon of the dark, and hope that gives them strength to survive. So let's celebrate this Teacher's Day, a day kept aside to honor the gifted souls who work every day to make sure that the future is bright for all of us. In the end, एक कविता के साथ मैं अपने इस स्पीच को खत्म करूंगा. शिक्षक है एक दीपक की छवि. शिक्षक है एक दीपक की छवि जो जलकर दे दूसरों को रवि. ना रखता वो कोई ख्वाहिश बड़ी, बस शिक्षा की सफलता ही है खुशियों की लड़ी. थैंक यू सो मच ऑल ऑफ यू टीचर्स. Your work cannot be expressed in words. Thank you, all of you.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you so much, sir, for your motivating and valuable words. Now, I humbly request our director, sir, to please share his thoughts.
Teaching is a very noble profession that shapes the character, caliber, and future of an individual. Honorable VC sir, faculty colleagues, and my dear students, good afternoon. I offer my heartiest congratulations on the auspicious occasion of Teachers' Day. Teachers play a great role in students' life. They mold their students' future in great way. Teachers have contributed greatly in the development of the nation as they have produced great scientists, engineers, astronauts, economists, doctors, managers, etc. Dr. APJ Kalam remembered his childhood school teacher, Subramaniam, who inspired him to become a scientist. I also remember one of my inspiring school teacher, Father Pereira, whose lessons about values still guide me. Today, when the world is changing fast, so many uncertainties in the time of COVID-19, new technologies and opportunities are emerging every day. Online has become the default mode of education during this lockdown period. So now the teachers have a greater role to play to meet the needs of the skill requirement in the new world. The teachers are required to keep themselves up to date with worldwide challenges, ever-growing knowledge that are growing to influence their students, society, and nation. Education is the key to everything, and teachers are the key to education. Keeping that in mind, I compliment all the faculty members for their endeavors for conducting the online classes, keeping the students updated, carrying the responsibility of various co-curricular and extracurricular activities, running the institute smoothly in this difficult time. I also thank the management, VC sir, for his continuous source of inspiration for all of us. His active interest in the affairs of Gibbs set the right directions. Our faculty has potential. Only need is to work in a focused way. We can together go to the next level. We aspire to have NBA accreditation, good NRF ranking. Faculty need to keep themselves up to date, do research on the issues faced by industry, work with students for better results and placements. I am confident if we work on these lines, we can achieve our objectives. So, on this great day, I salute all the teachers for the services they extended, and for all the affection they shower on their students. Wish you all the happiest teacher day. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir, for your inspiring and precious words. With this, we have come close to the end, and as we cherish the beautiful moments of today's event, we would like to say thank to our beloved teachers who have always believed in us. Thank you for being there with us whenever we needed your support. I will now conclude by saying, the way you teachers teach, the knowledge you share, the care you take, the love you share, makes you the world's bestest teachers. Happy Teachers Day 2020. But wait, it's not over yet. Picture abhi baki hai mere dost. Thanks everybody for gracing this event with your presence. Signing off.